Good morning, children. How are you all? Children, I hope you all are fit and fine. So, children, today we are going to discuss about the different parts of a flower. Children, we know that the most attractive part of a flowering plant is the flower. And there are various parts like sepals, petals, stamens, and carpels. Children, first part is the stamen. The stamen, we know that it is the pollen-producing reproductive organ of a flower. The pollen is the male reproductive part of a flower, and each stamen is divided into two parts. First is the anther and second is the filament. So children, the anther produces the pollen grains and the filament supports the anther part. And the anther produces the pollen grains, which is powdery in nature. Second is the carpel, or we can say the pistil part. In the center of the flower, it is the flask shaped structure. So children, mainly there are three parts in the pistil. First is the stigma, second is style, and then ovary part. Stigma is the sticky top portion of the carpel. The ovary is the enlarged base, which is slightly swollen, and the ovary contains the small structure called the ovules. The stalk that connects the stigma and the ovary is called the style. So children, this is the ovule which producing the part of a flower. It is called the pistil. Children, the next is the receptacle, which is the part of the flower stalk, where the parts of the flower are attached. The sepals, which are outer part of the flower, and they are green in color, leafy structure, and enclosed a developing bud. The next is the petals, which the part of the flower that are often colorful. So these are the petals. So children, you can see here the different part of a plant flower, where the pistil, stamen, sepals, petals, peduncles, means the stalk of the flower, all are there. So children, we know that the function and the uses of flower, that it also help in the role in the reproduction and the multiplication process. Flowers are used as a source of food, as a source of vegetables like cauliflower, broccoli are the flowers which are used as vegetables. They are used for perfumes. They are also used for spices and aesthetic value. So children, this is the topic of the flower, and we know that the ripened ovary, we can see here is the ripened ovary of a flowering plant, which contains the seeds, is called the fruit. So the fruit are the important source of the food for our human beings, and then the fruits contain only one seed, while some contains the many seeds. So there are mainly three portion of the seed. First is radical, second is plumule, and third is cotyledon. Okay children, so hope children this topic is clear to you. Children, today I am sharing you question answers, book exercises of chapter 11. So you should complete the book exercise and question answers. Thank you, children.